defeat you here. Hi guys, welcome back to my life, to my channel, to my vlog. You're welcome. And if it's you, yeah, if you're new here, welcome. Please click on the subscribe button. So anyway, today's Sunday. I thought I should vlog a little bit because I'm trying to create more content to go into my channel and try and be consistent, or you know. So I've just filmed a video. I was doing my makeup. Wait, let me do this. I've seen people do this and it looks so cute. Oh, but I look grey, my mirror is dirty. Anyway, I hope you can see me. So I just finished taking pictures and stuff. I just wanted to do my makeup because I haven't done makeup in such a long time. And I feel like the less time you do makeup, the less out of practice you are. So anyway, because of that, I made a mess of my makeup and I need to tidy up. So I thought I should take you guys with me as I tidy up. I really need a vlogging camera because this camera is so heavy. Like, I need a small camera. This can be my life. Anyway, let me tidy up a little bit because I don't like my makeup being everywhere. Like, if you see my table, a mess is a mess. But anyway, let's do this. Let me show you guys. See, I got things everywhere. So, I need to put you guys on it. Let me put you on my table, actually, on my shelf. Can see, let me put you somewhere else, maybe on my tripod. Should I do this? Wait, the thing is that way. Let me do this. Wait, let me put you on a tripod actually. My mirror, I hope it's a little better. The lighting is just bad, I think. Wait, let me do something quickly. Okay, we're back. I see a difference a little bit. You can see me guys, but you can see me better. Wait, yes, which is what I love. I'm gonna take off my makeup. Oh, okay, maybe not. I'm still enjoying it. Actually, let me just gonna remove my lashes. Oh, shit. Anyway. I'm gonna use this towel thing that I bought from Mr. Price. This towel that I bought from Mr. Price. It helps me remove my makeup. I used to use wipes, but then I watched a video and then someone was like, wipes age you, and yeah, I'm not trying to ruin my skin, so I'm gonna do that and show you guys. Oh yeah, you can see me perfect. So I'm gonna wet this towel thing, this thing. You don't even have to do the most, just wet it and then you wipe your makeup off basically. So that's what I do. And just like that, it's done. I'm gonna use my Himalayan face. Thank you. Uchivoya is another day. Today is Monday. I just came from shopping. I was buying a gift for my sister, and wow, things are expensive, hey? But you know, I should change first because my shoes are a mess, and I'm wearing jeans, and I'm not leaving my room anymore, so I might as well change and, you know, be comfortable. I just want to show you, like, let me show you this gift box I bought. I hope she likes it. Look at that. Oh, that's the only thing I'm showing you because I don't want her to see her gift before she gets it. And yeah, I don't know why it looks like this inside. I didn't even check it, but anyway. And yeah, I bought a couple of things, like the things in there and everything. So I'm just gonna put it together and make it look cute, and I'll hopefully send it tomorrow. I'll see how my day goes, or like how it goes, because yeah, it's a lot. Let me do that. I want to put this. This is the, what is this called? Bubble wrap that was in the Mr. Price package. So I'm gonna lay those down. Then put everything inside. Let me show you. Like this. It's gonna be like this. Then put my stuff inside. And I didn't check the bag, the thingy. Look. What it has, I don't know what that is, but anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna do that and then put my gifts here, and maybe I'll show you guys when I like wrap it up and close it. So yeah, well, oh, and I went to Checkers because I had to buy food because I don't want to leave my room afterwards. I'm just gonna be in bed probably doing some work, and yeah, that's it. I just need to change because I'm in jeans, like I'm wearing jeans, and I'm ready to change them. Just finished boxing, and this is how it looks like. I told you I'm gonna wrap it, bubble wrap it like this, and maybe put a note on top and stuff, but I feel like it looks so cute. I like the color. This is water from rain, but anyway, I think it'll be fine. Oh, I hope she likes it. I don't know when I'll send it, when I have time, but yeah. So I wanted to say I'm so sorry for not taking you guys with me. It's just that I'm really shy to vlog in public alone. I feel like people just stare at you, or you make other people uncomfortable. And it's a bit weird if there are other people in the store, and obviously they're gonna be other people. So yeah, I just chose not to do that, but we'll try next time, or if I'm with someone else, you know. Hi. I'm so close, and this light makes me look crazy. Wait, let me switch this one on also. Okay. Hi guys, I'm back again. What's today? Today is Tuesday. Today's Tuesday. Happy 420. Hope you're high. I'm joking. But do whatever makes you happy. So I got a work package, guys. Look, it's actually cute.